This video shows how to use the Save to Network folder feature on your HP LaserJet Enterprise, MFP, or Scanjet. The Save to Network folder feature saves scanned documents directly to a network folder. Before the Save to Network folder feature can be enabled, it must first be configured. There are two methods to do this: basic configuration using the Save to Network folder setup wizard, and advanced configuration using the Save to Network folder setup. We will show you how to set up the Save to Network folder feature using each of these methods. First, make sure the printer has an active network connection. In addition, you will need to have the following: administrative access to the printer, the fully qualified domain name of the destination folder, or the IP address of the server. On the printer control panel, touch the network button to display the IP address or host name. Your control panel might look different, but the steps are the same. Next, open a web browser. In the address line, type the IP address or host name exactly as it displays on the printer control panel. Press Enter. If the web browser displays a message indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing this website will not harm the computer. Choosing the Save to Network folder setup wizard method opens the setup wizard in the HP Embedded Web Server, or EWS for short, for basic configuration. Select the Scan Digital Send tab at the top of the screen. Click Save to Network folder Quick Set Wizard. Quick sets are shortcut jobs that are available from the home screen or within the Quick Sets feature on the product control panel. Click Continue to proceed with the configuration. From the Add or Remove a Save to Network folder Quick Set region, click Add. Select the Quick Set title field and type a title for the Quick Set. Open the Button Location drop-down menu and select the Quick Sets application or home screen option to indicate where the Quick Set button will display on the printer control panel. Select the Quick Set description field and type a description explaining what the Quick Set will save. Click Next. In the Configure Destination Folder region, select UNC folder path and type a folder path where the scan will go. The folder path can either be a fully qualified domain name or the IP address of the server where the network folder is located. Make sure you type the correct folder path, including folders and subfolders. Open the Authentication Settings drop-down menu and select one of the following options. Select Use Credentials of User to connect after sign-in at the control panel, or select Always Use These Credentials. Note: if Always Use These Credentials is selected, a username and password must be entered in the corresponding fields. Select the Windows Domain field and type the Windows domain. The Windows domain can be found by navigating to System in the Control Panel settings on your PC. Click Next. In the Configure File Scan Settings region, select the default scanning preferences for the Quick Set. Then click Next. Review the summary region and then click Finish. From the Save to Network folder setup region, review the selected settings and then click Finish to complete the setup. In the left navigation pane, click Save to Network folder setup. Click Enable Save to Network folder. Click Apply. Basic configuration is now complete. The following section will cover the advanced configuration and is optional. The following steps show how to use the advanced configuration method to enable the Save to Network folder feature. Select the Scan Digital Send tab at the top of the screen. Click Save to Network folder setup from the left navigation pane. Select the Enable Save to Network folder checkbox. If this box is not selected, the feature is unavailable from the printer control panel. From the Quick Sets region, click Add. The Quick Set wizard opens. Select the Quick Set title field and type a title for the Quick Set. Open the Button Location drop-down menu and select the Quick Sets Application or Home Screen option to indicate where the Quick Set button will display on the printer control panel. Select the Quick Set Description field and type a description explaining what the Quick Set will save. From the Quick Set Start option list, select one of the following options: Enter Application, then User presses Start, or Start Instantly upon selection. If this option is chosen, select one of the following options under Original Sides Prompt: Use Application Default, or Prompt for Original Sides. Click Next. Use the Folder Settings region to configure the types of folders the printer sends scanned documents to. There are two types of destination folders to select from: Shared Folders or FTP folders, and Personal Shared Folders. There are also two types of folder permissions to select from: Read and Write Access, and Write Access Only. The following steps will show how to configure the folder settings for each option. To configure the printer to save scanned documents to a standard shared folder or an FTP folder, complete the following steps. If not already selected, select Save to Shared Folders or FTP Folders. Click Add. The Add Network Folder Path window opens. The following steps will show how to complete the folder configuration with the Save to a Standard Shared Network Folder option. We will show the steps for the Save to an FTP Server option later in this video. If not already selected, select Save to a Standard Shared Network Folder. Select the UNC Folder Path field and type a folder path. The folder path can either be the fully qualified domain name or the IP address of the server where the network folder is located. Make sure you type the correct folder path, including folders and subfolders. To automatically create a subfolder for scanned documents in the destination folder, select the Custom Subfolder field and type a folder name. Select a format for the subfolder name from the Custom Subfolder drop-down list. To restrict the subfolder access to the user who creates the scan job, select the Restrict Subfolder Access to User checkbox. To view the complete folder path for scanned documents, click Update Preview. Open the Authentication Settings drop-down menu and select one of the following options. Select Use Credentials of User to Connect After Sign-In at the Control Panel, or select Always Use These Credentials. Note: if Always Use These Credentials is selected, a username and password must be entered in the corresponding fields. Select the Windows Domain field and type the Windows domain. Click OK. The following steps will show how to complete the folder configuration with the Save to an FTP Server option. If not already selected, select Save to an FTP Server. Select the FTP Server field and type the FTP server name or IP address. Select the port field and type the port number. In most cases, the default port number does not need to be changed. Select the FTP folder path field and type a folder path where the scan will go. To automatically create a subfolder for scanned documents in the destination folder, select the Custom Subfolder field and type a folder name. Select a format for the subfolder name from the Custom Subfolder drop-down list. To view the complete folder path for scanned documents, click Update Preview. Open the FTP Transfer Mode drop-down menu and select either Passive or Active. Select the Username field and type the username. Select the Password field and type the password. Click Verify Access to confirm the destination can be accessed. Click OK. The Personal Shared Folders option is used in domain environments where the administrator configures a shared folder for each user. To configure the printer to save scanned documents to a personal shared folder, complete the following steps. Select Save to a Personal Shared Folder. Select the Retrieve the Device's User's Home Folder Using This Attribute field and type the user's home folder in the Microsoft Active Directory. To add a username subfolder at the end of the folder path, select Create Subfolder Based on Username To restrict the subfolder access to the user who creates the scan job, select Restrict Subfolder Access to User. To send scanned documents to a folder configured for read and write access, complete the following steps. If not already selected, select Send Only to Folder with Read and Write Access. To require the printer to verify folder access before starting a scan job, select the Verify Folder Access Prior to Job Start checkbox. Click Next. To send scanned documents to a folder configured for write access only, complete the following steps. Select Allow Sending to Folders with Write Access Only. Click Next. Follow these steps to configure the notification settings. Open the Condition on which to notify drop-down menu and select one of the following options. Option 1, select Do Not Notify. Or Option 2, select Notify When Job Completes. Or Option 3, select Notify Only If Job Fails. Open the Method Used to Deliver Notification drop-down menu and select a method of delivery. If the method is email, type the email address in the Notification Email Address field. To include a thumbnail of the first scanned image in the notification, select the Include Thumbnail checkbox. To prompt the user to review their notification settings, select the Prompt User Prior to Job Start checkbox. Click Next. From the Scan Settings region, set the default scanning preferences for the Quick Set. Click Next. From the File Settings region, set the default settings for the Quick Set. Click Next. From the Summary region, review the summary dialog. Click Finish. From the Save to Network Folder Setup region, review the selected settings. Click Apply at the bottom of the page to complete the setup. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.